after that.
Carmen's trying to get some deals for the holiday season of the movies.
12, this is...
Hola, this is Carmen. How do I get the half-price tickets for the holidays?
If you want to purchase tickets, you can do it online or...
Yeah, I know that you guys sell tickets online. I'm talking about the half-price ones for the holidays. Are you guys having a sale?
Yeah. No. Oh, no, there are no sales. No, it's just...
There are no sales.
No, it's normal this year. It's not like at the mall.
No, it's not normal. It's the holidays, and you guys are at the mall. Duh.
I know. I can understand the confusion.
So I would like to get some tickets for half price. Is that going to work?
No, I'm sorry, ma'am, but it's just...
Okay, well, I expect to get popcorn half off.
No.
Can I get a wiener half off?
No, you can't. Everything is the normal price. The movies, the food, it's all the same. So
it's
I'm sorry.
All the same price.
Thank
so,
you for
so
calling.
You guys don't, you...
Thank you. Bye.
No, hello?
Damn, he was quick.
12, this is...
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
No, we were not disconnected. I just don't think I have anything else to help you with.
What do you mean you don't have anything to help me with? What do you mean you don't have anything to help me with?
If you have any questions about the movies, I can help, but
okay, yes, I do have a question about the movies. How come there's no gay vampires in Twilight?
I'm sorry, but I have nothing to do with content. If you'd like to see the movie,
please come on
down.
What do you mean? You told me I could ask you any questions. Hello?
12, this is...
Hola, this is Carmen. In that movie, Lincoln, how does it end?
Ma'am, are you kidding me?
And was he really a gay vampire?
Stop it. Please stop calling me, okay?
And how come there's
please
a gay vampire
here,
in the Lincoln movie, but not in the Twilight movie? Hello?
Well, this is...
Okay, I was confused. He was a gay vampire in...
Stop it. I don't want to hear about the movies. I don't want your reviews about movies. If you want to review movies, why don't you get your own TV show, okay?
And how many movies about a gay vampire president do we need?
You're being disgusting.
What?
Okay?
How
being you're disgusting
That's
and you're wasting
disgusting.
My time.
Disgusting would be if I said that my looks like Abraham Lincoln's face.
You are disgusting.
Oh, hello?
That's so gross.
Oh, Cochina.
Altamont Spring.
You gotta save my morning, man. No doubt, man. Oh. That's hot. I like that.
The Obie and Little Sean Morning Show.